runners in scoring position so far on this road trip.
Tejada's going to tag, and this is a fair ball, and it shoots past Nix. Two runs are going to score, and Schierholtz has a duck snort double.
I love May 1st. Wow. They didn't get a hit like this the whole month of April, or so it seemed. And for a team sitting on a 2-for-31 with runners in scoring position this whole road trip, this is exactly what they're looking for. A flare. And how fair was it? It hit the line.
So, okay.